is an illusion.
Like your fucking neck!
A figment of the imagination.
Like your fucking neck!
If this is so, then Brad and Janet are quite safe.
Unlike your fucking neck!
However,
there's always a however.
The departure of their host.
And his neck?
And his creation.
And his creation's neck.
The seclusion of his somber bridal suit.
What?
And left them feeling
necklace?
Both apprehensive
and
uneasy. A feeling which grew
unlike
when their guests departed, and they were shown to their separate rooms.
With their separate necks!